As a Senior Vice President and Business Relationship Manager for Lone Star National Bank and FAR, and with nearly 25 years in the banking industry, Joel Joey Gonzalez has become a vital member of the community, a community that he calls home. Joel was born in San Juan, Texas, to Carlos and Manuela Gonzalez. He was raised in FAR and attended Ford, Buell, and Buckner Elementary Schools. He was part of the first class to attend LBJ Junior High. He then moved on to Memorial 9th Grade Campus, and then attended PSJA High School, where he was valedictorian for the class of 1984. He continued his education at the University of Texas at Austin and transferred to Pan American University and received his degree in Bachelor of Business Administration and Finance in 1989. Joel worked his way through college, where he held down part-time jobs that helped pay for his tuition.
I worked at a bowling alley for a while, and I did worked at a movie theater for a while to pay my way through school. I was happy to say that when I graduated, I had no student loans, so all my college was already paid for. I had already paid for it as I was working.
Working at his father's shop motivated Joel to continue his education.
My dad was a self-employed mechanic, welder. He had a shop in Alamo, and that's really when I decided that I wanted to not do that full-time and better go to school and get my degree. Working at the shop was hard work, out in the sun, and no air condition. Grease underneath your nails. So I said, my brother loves it, and he still does part-time of that. But for me, it wasn't for me. I know how to do it, but it was not something I wanted to do. I knew I was a little bit better at school, so I said, might as well go to school.
Both of Joel's parents wanted him and his brother to excel in school, but his mother was the one who really pushed them to get an education.
My mom really believed in education. She's the one that told my brother and I don't want you to have to do the work that I had to do working in the field, so my brother and I both have college degrees now.
Being an All-Valley and All-State football player, as well as maintaining good grades, was a challenge for Joel, but it also gave him balance.
Which was kind of difficult to have to go to practice and then go home and do my homework, but I wanted to do both, so it was tough, but I'm glad I did it, and it taught me a little bit about life. As long as you work hard, you will succeed.
Being an athlete in school instilled in Joel a desire to be a full-time coach. Although he's a senior vice president for a bank, he was able to coach on his spare time.
I coached baseball for my son, basketball for my daughter, and coached that up to last year. I was still coaching basketball for my son, so I've been doing that for about 10 to 12 years.
Working in the banking profession has many aspects that appeal to Joel.
I could work with numbers, but also still work with people. I like working with people. It's very rewarding to know that once in a while, or when I make a loan, it helps them start up their business, helps them buy their first home.
With all the success that Joel has had, he wants the same for his own children.
Their mom and I have instilled in them that we want them to succeed. We want them to go to college. It's not an option. We want whatever they want to be, it's up to them. The choices are theirs.
Joel recognizes an important element that has led to his success.
I would not be where I'm at today if it wasn't for the teachers and for the educational system at PSJA.